Vaccines are a simple, safe, and effective method that can protect you from about 20 deadly diseases. They help your body build immunity to these diseases.
But wait! Vaccines carry genetic materials of diseases. Why would you inject yourself with that?
True, but not entirely. The pathogen is a weakened form that is harmless to the body. Your B cells use the weakened pathogen to create antibodies. However, the process could take days or even weeks. So scientists invented a chemical called an adjuvant. The adjuvant acts as a catalyst to speed up the production of antibodies created by your B cells. Those antibodies attach to the virus, triggering immune cells such as the phagocyte, white blood cell, and T cells to attack and defeat the virus. Your immune system will be ready to fight again when the virus comes back. Where can you get vaccinated? Doctors' offices, hospitals, and large schools offer vaccination services. So go get vaccinated.
What if I told you only 3 out of 5 Americans vote? Well, it's true. It is unfortunate since voting is an extremely important task that is easy to do. To register to vote, go online to vote.gov to see your state-specific requirements. In-person voting must be completed, and mail-in ballots must be postmarked no later than November 3rd, Election Day. If any complications arise, a provisional absentee ballot may be cast. Deciding results can be as close as 1/1000 of a percent. So remember, your vote counts.